Your wait is over, folks. This is SmackDown. And we're coming to you live from Chicago in the shores of Lake Michigan, where the city of big shoulders loves its WWE. Unless your house is on fire, you better stay put for some great WWE action. Looking at tonight's card, we really do have all hands on deck. Up next, John, we have singles action.
Oh, boy.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date against Seth Rollins.
Man, social media's already buzzing. Just imagine what'll happen when the match starts.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from San Diego, California, weighing in at 240 pounds, Jacob Valentine.
As we get ready for singles action, I like to remind everyone that you can follow us at hashtag WWE2K, now trending worldwide.
I think I'll tweet about us right now. Man, I can't wait to see these two square off in one-on-one action.
And his opponent.
Working the gut.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars.
Trying to take out the leg here. How can he walk? His leg has been beaten and battered. It must be seriously injured.
Yeah, this guy's gonna need some medical attention.
Now might be a good opportunity to fill our viewers in on Valentine. What does this superstar, currently ranked sixth in the world, need to do to secure the win here?
Michael, he can beat any superstar on his roster on any given night, and I don't see why tonight is any different.
If you want spectacle, if you want showmanship, I mean, if you want valor, well, you've come to the right place.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Just brings him down to the mat with authority there. He's taking some offense. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Seth Rollins has in this business what we call all the tools. Rollins is lightning fast. He can get on that mat and wrestle. He can brawl. He can soar through the air. Oh, did I say? Seth Rollins is fearless.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
No love lost between these two. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors?
Well, Rollins, in all of his ability, represents the future of WWE. All of the success Seth Rollins has experienced is only the beginning. If you don't believe it, just ask him.
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
His chest may be black and blue after this. He's looking a little off balance. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys...
We got a cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
He's showing no signs of letting up. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Oh, what a counter.
He's on the defensive.
Now, I'm not sure how much more he has to give. And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Guys is going to pull it. This be what we're looking for. With authority.
Man, he hit hard. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Three. One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
Back now inside the ring. Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Uh-oh, things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring.
He gets out of trouble there.
Seth Rollins with a slick reversal.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Here we go. Back inside the ring. Back inside the ring now. And the referee starts his 10 count.
Hey, this thing could end in the count out.
Here we go. Back inside the ring. This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself.
To wonder what is keeping Seth Rollins even in this match.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
From where I sit, they both appear to be competing with the same amount of energy. This one can really go either way.
True, and I find it curious that he's spending so much time outside the ring here.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so dangerous.
Back in the ring again.
Six.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
Whoa, I didn't see that coming.
Yeah, that's because Seth Rollins is just so quick.
Oh.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
This isn't where Seth Rollins wants to be.
It seems the focus of this onslaught is directly on the back. This is going to be brutal.
Yeah, that back is in bad shape. Well, we're on the move here.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Careful what you wish for. It could get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
reversal. And he brings the action back inside the ring. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
When this guy's on,
what a move! What a smart move!
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. Two.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
And Seth Rollins hits the ground hard.
I think he's through playing around. Reversal.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump.
He may get the three count right there.
That'll be close.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here's your winner, Seth Rollins!
One match is in the books, and we're on to the next. Don't even think. A fan favorite. Very well put. The fans are eating it up. Very well put. A fan favorite. It'll be tough for the next match to be as good, but we shall see. Sit tight for singles action coming up next. We have a real fan favorite. In a match